Greetings and welcome to another fabulously flippin' fan-fun-tastic Monday, fabulously flippin' fan-fun-tastic work week. Rolling out to Irondequoit, New York, which is just outside of Rochester. And hopefully today's a good day. Even though it has started off kind of funny. Well, not funny because I had to straighten the mess out. But apparently somebody had an awful lot of time on their hands this weekend. Took all the bills of lading that are in the box. Took all the staples out of every bill of lading and mixed them all together. Kind of funny, but at the same time kind of pain in the butt to fix. But it is what it is. It's all straightened out now. Maybe I should get some clerical pay for that. Northbound near Rochester. A little pink in the clouds this morning. Well, I'm here. Backed in. Gonna be a while. Hurry up and wait. Alright. Unloaded, now I gotta find out where I'm off to next. What kind of mischief and mayhem they have in store for me. Hopefully nothing too outrageous. Gotta go out and shut my doors. Alright, so I'm rolling the other side of Rochester over to this industrial park over there on Lexington Avenue. I'm not going to the normal customer that I go into there. I'm going to a different customer in there to pick up a load that's going to West Hampton. Well, I can't talk today. Picking up a load that's going to West Hampton, New Jersey. I'm going to take it back to our yard in Syracuse. And once I get over to this industrial park, I got to figure out where they are in that industrial park. And it's going to probably be an inside, indoor back. Maybe I'll learn how to talk along the way. It's a beautiful fall day here in upstate New York. 71 degrees. For the end of fall is awesome, or the end of October, that is. Well, I'm out here in Rochester. I arrived at my destination to pick up this load going to West Hampton, New Jersey. Drove around here a little bit because I've never picked up this customer, and the name I was given of the customer doesn't exist here. It's basically the load stored at another company warehouse, which is where I'm going to pick up the load right now. It's an inside back. Looks like it's going to be kind of tight. I'm going to break out the old shoehorn and see if I can get in and out of here without ripping a door off or ripping a mirror off or something. Sometimes it happens. You know, I've never done that. up out here in Rochester. Getting out of here is fun. Getting in here was fun. Tight in here. Alright. All sealed up. Rolling back to Syracuse. It's been kind of a boring day, you know what? Hopefully tomorrow will be a little bit more exciting than today. Down the dispatch, let them know that I'm loaded, and roll on back to Syracuse. Without being in anybody's way, I hope. By the time I got back to Syracuse, and apparently that's not the case. On my way out to Baldwinsville, New York to pick up a load that's going to Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, which I will be delivering tomorrow. But once I pick the load up, I'm going to take it back to the yard in Syracuse, park the truck in the trailer, go home, get something to eat, get cleaned up, and then venture on out to Pittsburgh tomorrow. Good times indeed. That's the facts, Jack.